This was a shootout right here on this front step of this house. In fact, you can see 5 bullet holes in the door, another one down here in the frame, and police say it left an alleged robber dead.
Investigators believe the gun battle that erupted on Brown Way in Garfield started with a knock on this door. It happened a little after 6 o'clock last night when 2 young men were playing video games inside the home. One of them got up to answer the door, and as soon as he opened it, police say a masked man outside started shooting. One bullet hit that resident in the face while he fought to shut the door. That's when the other man inside grabbed a gun himself and opened fire. We counted at least 4 bullet holes that came from the inside, 2 from the outside. The alleged robber was hit several times and died at the hospital. No one answered the door this morning, but we are told the 2 men in the home ran for help after the shooting. One went to a neighbor's home. The other was found around the corner on Kincaid Street. Investigators also say they've recovered several weapons but have not been able to identify the alleged robber who was killed.
Police say the 2 people who were shot inside this house are expected to survive. Reporting in Garfield, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.